I've made a driver for a stepper motor on a BeagleBone, and what's specific about my driver is that it uses the real-time units of the BeagleBone, so it's not using the main processor, it's not using Linux. You just send a command and then the real-time unit will do all the work needed to get the motor driving. So I'll show you how it works. I have a command line here. I will submit a command line to do 10 turns of the motor. I'll show you how the motor runs. The Linux part will only work when I do the enter, but once I enter it, the commands are loaded to the real-time unit and the motor will run 10 runs by itself. There you go, you can see that the Linux part has already finished a long time ago, but the real-time unit is still managing the motor. I'll show an example where I sent 4 commands to the motor. I'm gonna make it turn 4 times a half round, one direction, back, again one direction and back. I sent all the commands in one time to Linux, so Linux only takes a millisecond to do it, but then the PRU will take over and do all the work for us. And I'll also show a more complex scenario here. One turn, half a turn, one turn.